गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, टाइम हो गया है 7:10। द सन हैज कम अप एंड वी आर ऑन आवर वे टुवर्ड्स खोनुमा विलेज। खोनुमा, बस आई एम जस्ट टेकिंग दिस बैग जो कि मेरे हाथ में है। दैट्स इट, चलो बाय, सी ऑन द रोड। So let's go to Khonuma village. So guys, we just had our self-cooked breakfast and tea. Time is 9:41. Total distance remaining to Khonuma is 5.4 kilometers. Let's go. So here it says it is the first green village in India, Angami Naga. Belongs to the Angami tribe. So let's have a look. So guys, we are at the entrance of the Khonuma Kharu village. Just stopped here to take a pic. Welcome to Khonuma, first green village of Asia. Khonuma Heritage Card.
Okay. So, I went to the next one, huh? again, it's all part of Konoma only.
Okay.
Yeah, just Konoma people are here. So when it turns
how far
there,
it
from
is
here
from
to there, I think there will be like
5 kilometers, right?
No, more than that, I guess.
So guys, we have done exploring Konoma village. Thanks to my guide Nego for helping me out here. और अभी टाइम हो गया 11:15 एंड वी आर हेडिंग टूवर्ड्स जुलिकी विलेज. व्हाट अ ब्यूटीफुल विलेज दिस वाज, मजा आ गया. इट रियली लिव्स अप टू इट्स एक्सपेक्टेशंस ऑफ एशियाज ग्रीन विलेज. I guess Zuluki is somewhere between 7 to 8 kilometers from here, and on the way, as Nego told, that you can see wild apple trees and if possible Mithun also, which is the state animal of Nagaland. Mithun. So Zuluki village is still 19 to go, but it is quite far. Stop for 5 minutes because up on the top they are widening the road, so rocks are all coming down. हाँ अभी बंद कर दिया, जल्दी से चले जाना, लेकिन हॉर्न मारते हुए जाना. अभी जस्ट बंद किया, 2 मिनट हो गया. Guys, Zuluki is 2 meters to go. इसके बाद हम जाने वाले हैं वो वाटरफॉल के यहाँ पे, which is I think some kilometers ahead of Zuluki village. There's no one on this road. I'm alone. Very, very, very little traffic. The more I go ahead, push ahead, the more I'm getting closer to Manipur border. have entered Zaluki. The board says welcome to Zaluki. Guys, this is Zaluki village. You can see houses on both left and right. ये झूले कैसे कहाँ पे है?
ट्रेन झूले की
हाँ
ट्रेन झूले की ना जी
झूले वो वाटर वाटरफॉल कहाँ पे है वो कहाँ पे
वाटरफॉल तो ये वाला बस ये नहीं ये ब्रिज ब्रिज ना
नहीं वो वाटरफॉल देखना था झूले कैसे कहाँ पे है
झूले की तो वहाँ छोड़ के आई है बस उस तरफ का बस
झूले की ची ना वो वाटरफॉल है वहाँ पे पानी हाँ नहीं वो वाटरफॉल कहाँ पे है
इधर नीचे नदी में
अच्छा वो वाला है क्या अच्छा
तो होगा भी नहीं
नहीं है
वाटरफॉल पानी सूख गया होगा
चेक करते हैं आगे नहीं है ना
आगे तो नहीं है
हाँ थैंक यू सो दिस इज द प्लेस Winnambe village cave. So from Huinambe, after seeing the waterfall, we are returning back to Kisama. Our time ho gaya, it's 2:10 in the afternoon. And Kisama will be, I guess, close to 55 kilometers. Chalo. So this is the wild apple tree. You can see all these wild apples have fallen down. So guys, it's 3:40 in the evening and I'm about to reach Kohoma. And this is the second time since yesterday that my main fuse got blown. So I had called my home mechanic. He suggested me some remedy. Brake light ka jo wire hai, front brake ka, lever ka, that I have removed it. Aur niche ka jo pedal brake hai, uska bhi switch maine nikal diya. So we are exiting Konomo and towards Kohima, which is 15 kilometers.